Right, see this one. So the last one, the roots of the third one, the roots of equation one are in HP. The roots of equation one are in HP. So if the roots are in HP, then we have to convert them to the roots are in AP. So put x equal to 1 by AP. Put x equal to 1 by AP. In equation 1, so 1 by y whole cube plus 3p into 1 by y whole square plus 3q into 1 by y plus r equal to 0, 1 by y cube plus 3p by y square plus 3q by y plus r equal to 0. Now take the LCM. Y cube 1 plus 3PY plus 3QY square plus RY equal to 2. Cross multiply 1 plus, what is the equation? RY cube plus 3QY square plus 3PY plus 1 equal to 0. RY cube plus 3QY square plus 3PY plus 1 equal to 0. Let it be the equation. The roots of 2, R in AP. The roots of the equation 2 are in AP. Here the roots of the equation 1 are in HP. So the roots of equation 2 are in AP. How you take the roots? A minus B, A plus B. What is the S1 equal to? A minus B plus A plus A plus B equal to minus 3Q by R. DD cancel. 3A equal to minus 3Q by R. A equal to minus Q by R. So this is the root of the equation 2. A equal to minus Q by R. Root of the equation 2. A minus D, A plus D are the roots of the equation 2. So put A value in equation 2. Put A equal to minus Q by R in equation 2. What is the difference? R A cube plus 3 cube A square plus 3 P A plus 1 equal to 0. R into, what is the A value? Minus Q by R whole cube plus 3 Q into minus Q by R whole square plus 3 P into minus Q by R plus 1 equal to 0. That implies R into minus Q cube by R minus whole square plus 3Q into Q square by R square minus 3P cube by R plus 1 equal to 0. What is that implies? Take the LCM. R cube. So minus R cube cube minus R cube cube plus 3q cube r minus 3p cube r square plus r cube equal to 0. Cross multiply. So what is this one? Minus R cube cube plus 3 cube cube R minus 3 pq r square plus r p equal to 0. Cancel out. Minus 2q plus 3qq minus 3pqr plus r square equal to 0. So cancelling r. So what are the condition we require? 3qq minus 2q, 2q equal to minus r square. 2q equal to take r common, 3pq minus r. So this is the condition for the roots r in HP. And the roots are in HP, and the condition is 2q cube equal to r into 3pq minus r. This is the answer.